After Janine Tugonon became Miss Universe first runner-up, she embarked on a life here in the United States. On tonight's Balitang Showbiz, Yong Chavez finds out what is the latest on the beauty queen.
Shortly after becoming Miss Universe runner-up in 2012, Janine Tugonon left behind a successful career in the Philippines to study acting in Hollywood and to pursue modeling jobs. In the Philippines, she's a celebrity, but in Hollywood, she had to get used to the idea that people might look at her as just another pretty face.
They don't care. Actually, nung nag-apply ako for immigration, yun yung una kong sinabi that, okay, I'm Miss Universe first runner-up, and they were like, oh, so what? Mahirap, pero medyo challenging. Kasi syempre, pupunta ako sa castings. And every time I go to castings, ang dami talagang models. And minsan, hindi lang puro Asians. So puro mga puti, puro mga Europeans. And ang gaganda nila, ang papayad nila sobra.
But Janine likes the challenge. She says knowing that she works hard for every job makes her very proud of every successful booking. Recently, she booked national ads for big U.S. companies like major retailer Walmart and banking giant Wells Fargo.
Before I got the Wells Fargo job, my gosh, it took me like several castings. And so far naman, I've been getting jobs, which is a good thing kasi kundi I have nothing to pay for rent, which is gonna suck.
Janine says having a green card now makes it easier to pursue her modeling and acting dreams. To get her green card, she petitioned herself.
If you're an artist, if you're a businessman, you can petition yourself saying that, okay, I want to go to the U.S. to do this. But you have to make sure that you're going to do that.
She's excited about pursuing acting. Although at this time she's only booked less than 10 auditions, she already got a callback from filmmakers Joel and Ethan Coen, Oscar winners for No Country for Old Men. The beauty queen left the Philippines after her controversial breakup with ex-boyfriend JP Santos. Janine says the experience made her more careful about keeping her personal life private.
Friends po ba kayo ng ex mo?
I can't say we're friends because we haven't actually really talked. Last time I heard, he has a girlfriend or he's married na ata. I'm not really sure, but I have no hard feelings. I know it was all my fault. I'm glad it happened. I'm glad that, because if not, I wouldn't be able to go here. Yeah, and I'm happy for him.
You think he'll be happy for you too?
I'm pretty sure. JP's a good guy. He's really a nice person.
While busy building her career in the U.S., Janine says she has no plans of settling down in the near future. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.